just an updated video to the horn, air horn installation. I found a switch online that was a pull switch, and I hooked that up inside the A-pillar, and I will post a link to the thread with the pictures showing that. But now I have a pull lanyard just like a big truck for the air horn. Now all I need is a bigger compressor so that the air horns would be louder. That's next.